Good afternoon. Today we are going to talk about new topic, which is values fit or new selection methods. أو طرق حديثة في عملية الاختيار والتعيين. In this topic, we will talk about the meaning of values fit. Number two, why values fit is very important for organizations. Number three, إيه هي tools which we can use to assess persons' values and organizations' values. The last point, we have questions, which is, could we use interviews as a tool to assess or measure candidates' values? Let us explain each point. What is the meaning of values fit? It means the compatibility between the organization's values and the candidate's values. التطابق بين قيم المنظمة وقيم المتقدم للوظيفة. If we want to select and hire the best candidate, لو عايزين نعين أفضل متقدم للوظيفة, the organization must assess to what extent the values of this candidate is compatible with its values. We move to the second point, which is why values fit is very important for organization. The importance of selecting candidates based on compatibility with organization's values. إيه هي هذه الأهمية؟ Number one, candidates who are a good fit always support organization's values, priorities, and the way of doing business. دي أول حاجة على اللي فيه تطابق بين قيم المنظمة وقيم الفرد, نجد الفرد ده بيدعم المنظمة, بيدعم قيمها, بيدعم البريورتس بتاعتها بلعتها, and do كل اللي بيطلب منه. For example, working long hours if necessary, or looking for opportunities to innovate and improve organization product and service. Number two, candidates who are a good fit tend to adjust quickly to their new jobs and they can begin to contribute more quickly. Number three, candidates who are a good fit are likely to be more committed to the organization and exhibit good attitudes. For example, كلنا نعرف سلوك المواطنة التنظيمية اللي هو organization citizenship behavior. This behavior is not written in job description, but the person do it because he likes his organization. For example, staying late when needed and the covering for a worker who is overwhelmed with another set of tasks. Number four, candidates who are good fit are likely to be more satisfied, have better attendance, and contribute to reduce unwanted turnover rates. اللي بيحب المنظمة بتاعته وبيكون ملتزم تجاهها بيكون أكثر رضاء وبيكون معدل غيابه أقل وبيكون معدل turnover بتاعه أقل. Now we can move to the third point in our topic, which is how we can assess the organization's values and the person's values. How we can make the compatibility between both values. The first step is measuring organization's values. How we can measure or assess organization's values? We can do that by using interview or survey. We can ask the organization many questions related to its values. We can ask here, do you believe in collaboration or competition? Do you focus on result or process? Do you believe in risk-taking or risk-aversion? بتؤمني بالمخاطرة ولا بالعكس بتتجنبي المخاطرة؟ Do you believe in independence or in team orientation? بتؤمني بالعمل اللي هو المنفرد ولا بالعمل الجماعي؟ After that, when we finished or from these questions, we can get or obtain a profile for organization's values. After we get a profile for organization's values, we can do the second step, which is measuring the values of each candidate. How we can do that? We can do that by using what's called personal work values assessment instrument. دي أداة لقياس الـ attitudes والvalues for each candidate, لكل متقدم للوظيفة. This tool includes some questions are designed to measure the personal attitudes that are related to the work values or to the work culture. For example, here examples for the questions which organization can measure the candidate's values. The organization can ask the candidate if he prefers to work based on a team or to work based on individual. If he prefers the work to be more structured or less structured. If he prefers the work to be cooperative or competitive, and so on. If he prefers work environment with embrace change or respect stability. Also, if he prefers work environment with big picture oriented or details oriented. Also, prefer a work environment with results are rewarded or efforts are rewarded. وهكذا until organization can obtain or get a profile for each candidate's values.